Hello everyone. The first thing that I'm gonna do in the new season is to play the new adventure, Saving Jadespark Jungle. So let's go for it. High Inquisitor Ardera and her rogue militant order, the Burning Fist, are carving a path of death and destruction through the jungle, home of the hoe, seemingly searching for something. Defend the jungle and find out what they are looking for. Okay, let's go for normal. And chapter 1. Okay, that's something we need to start. It has 8 encounters. Ardera and her order of the Burning Fist are assaulting and burning their way through the jungle, leaving innocent dead in their wake. Do what you can to harass the army and keep them from the whole villages. But be wary, as the forest itself is a dangerous place. Okay, let's start. Choose a master. Monkeys or Milovin. So monkeys probably. What they can do? Plant a grow mushroom in your island every 10 seconds that gives giant grow. That's nice. Whenever you cast a spell, turn a grow mushroom into a Shiho minion. Wow. Why not? So that's the first perk. Whenever you spend a grow mushroom, give all minions in 5 range radius giant grow. Summon Yahoon, keeper of Jadespark. So that's one use. Something like Brutus from Ravager. Okay, that seems nice. So let's go with monkeys. Choose an affinity card. Okay, I want healing fireball. And this is my deck. So 2 monkeys, 1 ranged monkeys. Shen's shock stick, healing fireball, and arcane ring. Okay, and the first enemy that we are gonna fight is reanimated soldiers. A dark sentience observes you through the dead eyes of the warriors as they attack. So probably some skeletons. Resurrect all enemy minions that die on your side. A spirit vessel. A spirit. This master heals for 100. Both masters are cursed. Okay, let's battle.
Masters of minions and minions of masters, prepare to duel.
Okay, so this is also the new arena. It looks great, I need to have it. Okay, give me some skeletons, I will have pretty good attack speed. Cursed fireball. Oh, giant growth. Okay, does this have a timeout or not? Heal. It's only on my side, never mind. Okay, it doesn't have timeout, it seems, so I can just stack a lot of these. Wow, so many shakrocks. That's nice. Summoning monkeys also. Whenever you cast a spell.
We have a winner.
Okay, that was quite easy. And these monkeys are cute. Okay, add a relic to your deck. When you play a Crystal Elf minion. Okay, that's probably not for me. When you play a building, summon a copy. And wild cards, card that you have more than one copy in your deck, have their mana cost reduced by one. Oh, that's probably be the best option. Okay, stunning. Healing fireball or spawn of fury. Like I can have reduced mana for healing fireball. I have just... maybe spawn of fury on the Yahoon. That can be interesting. Or I will find something. Let's go for it. Burning Fist Crossbowman. Destroy them in the name of the light. Summon 5 crossbow, do 20. Have stealth.
Masters, get to it.
Healing fireball for one. It's nice. Is here. Maybe I can wait. Maybe some shock rocks here. But, only one of them is the big one. Okay, he doesn't have anything for my monkeys. Wow, see it. Really easy. Okay, campfire. I don't need a heal. Remove 2 cards from your deck. Add a treasure. I like treasures. Arcane Golem. Cursed Fireball. Or Trick Swap. Let's go for Arcane Golem. Oh, another healing fireball. Reduced mana cost. Some buildings. Or... some summoning spells, that's really good for Arcane Golem. They can use a lot of healing fireballs, that would be great. Okay, Legionnaires, humans in strange metal armor are assaulting a village, stop them. Summon one Legionnaire whenever the opponent captures a bridge. 2 and 4. Okay, Arcane Golem with some spells in the background. Let's go this lane. Wow, 3 healing fireballs. That's something I need. Wow, let's take it. Oh, I can't reach this guy. How long can I ignore him? These at the top since like a big push. I was not in time. Oh, this shock stick is also really nice. And it would be enough. Okay, another relic. Whenever enemy casts a spell at one use copy of it, it costs 2 less mana. It could be great for Arcane Golem. At a shield card of light, it costs 1 less mana for each you have defeated this run. So like it can be 0 mana in the end. Each time level up all cards in hand cost 3 mana until played. I have quite cheap cards, so probably not this one. Can have the spell. I don't know how many spells my opponents will be playing. Or just to have shield guard of light. I've defeated 3, so he will be 4 mana. Yeah, I go for this. Wow, another healing fireball. Or some monkeys. Like I don't need a lot of copies, but I need a lot of cards to have at least twice. So probably I will take these monkeys. The game hunter was look sneaking for a nice lizard to make a belt. Wow. Wow.
Let's do it!
It's nice that I have everything cheaper than usual. Ah, don't want him to go this way. This explosion for the scrats. Nice. Oh, I will just heal and it could be enough, maybe. Because I will stack these. These arcane golems. Wow, 1 minute fight, that's pretty easy. Okay, so another campfire. Reduce the mana cost of a card in your deck by 2. Let's go for it. Choose a card. Okay, what I want to have cheaper. I guess it's... Let's go with Spawn of Fury, maybe. Okay. I love these monkeys, I want to try them. Rock Rivals. This looks the best. Scouting party, human scouts. They will report back your location if you don't stop them. I will let him start. Nowhere to rush. Okay, monkey's going one way. Arcane Golem second way. And healing's ready. And other healings already. It's gonna be a lot of damage. Let's go with these monkeys. Make them big. Not needed. This push is insane. Okay, add a relic. Spawn a mysterious egg randomly in your arena every 30 seconds. Summon a dragon whelp 3 times, flightless dragon or prowler when touched by a unit. Okay. Yeah, let's go for the egg, it looks great. Okay, another monkeys. Or nothing. Let's go with monkeys. I need more monkeys. Oh, dragon nest. You stumbled on a dragon's nest. Luckily, it's only the smaller dragonkin and not the full-grown ones. On a dragon whelp for every 300 damage taken. One friend randomly, 2x, 3x. Okay, let's fight the dragon nest. Let's do it. Oh, something hidden is here. Okay, let's make a monkey party. Wow, that's quite a big egg. Let's try to destroy it. I can't destroy it. Interesting. There's a lot of flying units here. Finally the arcane golem, so I can make some push. Arcane golem. Go for some stuns and some healing. Healing is ready. Dragon nest. It was a little bit scary in the beginning, but when the arcane golem appeared, it was great. Okay, another campfire. Remove 2 cards. Gain a random relic. Enemies gain 5% faster mana for the rest of the run. I want this. Can I remove 2 cards? But I don't know which one to remove. But I have pretty much cards and want to find the arcane golem. Select the card to remove. Okay, I don't want the rock rivals. And what am I not using very often? Like these big monkeys, I want to cycle faster. I really don't like the jump, maybe. or this 8 mana. But it does a lot of mushrooms. This one, okay. Wow, Beasts of the Forest. What the creature lacks in intelligence, it makes up for in brute strength. And counter 7, so we are going to the end. So Forest is done for 10 seconds, that cannot play cards. Wow. Oh, it will be really strong, probably. Here. Oh, so many mushrooms. Collect the mushrooms. Mushrooms for everyone. Okay. Maybe it will be not needed, but it's good to be ready. But this is quite a big party here. Wow, Magma Storm. Too late? Okay, at a relic. Copycat, Shokrokrok, whenever you trigger Zenchi Flow. I don't have many cards with Zenchi Flow. So probably not needed. And at a Brothers of Light. It costs 3 less mana, so it's 7. Reset the cooldown of armor when you play a spell. Not bad, like I have all these healing, so it could be a good combo, but it's another expensive card to my deck. Ah, never mind, let's take it. Herald of the Burning Fist. Your recent exploits have not gone unnoticed. Ardera herself has sent one of her heralds to stop you. We will convert or destroy the wretched heathens of this jungle. You cannot stop us. Bow before the glorious light or die. Okay. Turn cold and all cards cost 1 mana less. Gain rage and all cards cost 1 mana less. And haste. Wow. So you will just spam everything. It will be 3 less mana. Let's try it. Masters, get ready. Okay, he has a shield or something. Okay, I'll go this way because there's a lot of mushrooms. And Shield Guard of Light for 0 mana. Let's make a big push here. Okay, Arcane Golem with Spawn of Fury ready. Wow, this is also quite insane push here. This healing fireball like for 10 units or more. Pretty scary. Okay, victory! You have defeated the Burning Fist's Herald. As the Herald is dying, a shadow leaves his body and sanity seems to return to him. He manages to utter a few words before passing. She is not what she appears to be. The ritual, it will destroy us all. So we'll see how it continue in the next chapter, and I'm really looking forward to it. So that's all for today, and I will do the second chapter in the next video pretty soon.